This is a road that drive from Giyani to Phalaborwa. I will drive with you from here. This is Shawala Block 23 to Giyani. I will show you all the holes that are here in the road. So actually, we must vote for the government that work for the people, not the government that is failing, the government that is failing us. So I'll show you what's happening here. A lot of accidents are happening in the road. All the cars are getting damaged here in the road, but we are talking about the service delivery. Let's go. If you can see here, check the holes. This is in the middle of the roads, and these holes they cause accidents. We are driving to Giyani. This is all the holes that I'm showing you from Shawala Block 23 to Giyani. So this road drive from Giyani to Phalaborwa. So from Giyani to Phalaborwa, you see all the potholes here in the road that are causing accident. As you can see, we are still driving to Giyani. Small children here are trying to close the potholes. Here you won't drive in the middle of the road. You can see how the car drive. You can see that car there. Check what's happening there. Check, look, because of the potholes, the accident can happen at any time. See how the cars are driving. You can see how they driving. This is how people drive in this road every day. Every day, this is how people drive in this road. As you can see, I was telling you about this road from Giyani to Phalaborwa. So a lot of cars are getting damaged in this road because of the potholes. As you can see, as I'm driving to here, I've met this man here. The wheel is damaged. It's damaged because of a pothole. As you can see,
the sideshaft came off because of the state of the road. It is not usable, so it needs to be attended to.
Yeah, it needs to be attended.
As a matter of urgency.